hate mirrors, eh?
I kept driving and I didn't stop.
How you cats doing?
All right, thanks. Who wants money? Anyone need some cash?
Can such opulence truly be mine?
Either this is a giant paper cut or something else entirely.
Fine.
Y'all's a dick. That idea scares me. That idea scares me.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
That's the idea that scares me. You know, that big armor could be a lie.
Don't worry, dipshit. You'll be dead soon. You want seconds?
Look, we do want to go on a private video call real quick. Okay. Get rid of him before it's over. That's cool. I appreciate it. That's fine. Oh, that's horse shit! What blew up in my face?
Enemies on the skull.
Don't you dare touch that.
Our fellowship remains unbroken.
Oh. Yeah, oh no, yeah. B-dubs is out of the question because of the weather.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Best game ever.
Dude, I keep checking the weather for Fort Hood, Texas, and it's looking pretty decent.
Break time's over. Get back
to work.
Gets
down to 30.
Roll Zed's inbound.
If it's like below 10 degrees constantly, and then in Fort Hood it's at least 40, I'm like, thank you. I can live with that.
Yeah,
it's above freezing. Doing now.
Okay.
Oh, I got you. I know Chris got on, said something about killing four. I'm not sure if we're switching or not.
Well, I don't have that in the game, and I'm not feeling good about it.
Have I what? No, why? What box?
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
That's strange.
Pod's closed. Can't make a difference.
Honey, you got no style.
Wait, are we switching or not? Okay, I'll go ahead and transfer over. No. You realize we'll be up till 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, but here anyway. And we may still not get it done. Especially with just the three of us. Like, Gavin can't even do it because he's only like level 10 or whatever. We'd have to be at least power level 280 or 270 to access it. Even then, if you have a full team with power level 300, that there's still no guarantee. It was not designed to be easy. There's no middle ground with the raid. It's either really easy for some people, I don't understand how, or really fucking hard. Raid is
fucking.
mate? How you cats doing? Get yourself a new dress, hon.
All says on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
It's Billy rockin'.
Thank you.
Oh, that's Earth. Yeah. European dead zone.
Feeling generous.
Who's short of cash?
I overflow with riches.
Time's almost up. Beat.
What?
Tomatoes.
I'm
That's
not a
my
good
tip.
Multitasker. I'm sorry.
Time's up.
Go. So you need to kill minotaurs, right?
Real lookers.
Oh, I went to killing floor. No, Minotaurs are vex creatures. You probably want to go to Nessus for that. Yeah, you're not gonna find vex on Earth. I think they're bluish white crystals. Let's think of something else.
Thank you.
too much human for you, Zeds.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Ah, for a simple lighted torch.
I'm feeling generous.
No, they just spawn randomly all over the place. They're not easy to find.
Money for my honey.
I accept.
Have some cash, what are
final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Just once it'd be nice to fight evil somewhere nicely lit.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
It seems I must take a personal hand in this. How tedious. There is nothing left but you. Even be you. How then will you call this gas? I wonder.
It is hard to see.
Submit to me! Am I meant to be impressed?
Go to the area where I can't think of the guy's name. You know I'm talking about, the guy at the church? Yeah, and just run around the outside area of the church, and you should see at least one. You'll get an idea of what they look like. I could be wrong in my description. No.
Honey, anyone? I'm feeling generous.